which are completely white. And this is actually a form of camouflage, believe it or not. Their black and white coloration is called disruptive coloration. It helps break up the size and shape from their prey so they can appear to be a smaller animal as opposed to a big, large killer whale. They are the top predators of the ocean, so they do need to still be able to hide from their prey. Alright, well, it is that time where we are going to be asking the whales for one final behavior to wrap up our interaction today. Looks like Kalia, Orkid, and Nakai are all going to be doing a center behavior. So this is another high-energy behavior. They're going to do a small jump in the corner to get themselves nice and lined up and give you one more little view of themselves. Here they come. Focus all your attention now right in the center of the pool. Here they come.